tell you my last wish now? After that, I will give you the stone. Just like we agreed. I promise.
I thought this was the last wish. Okay, go ahead. What's the last wish?
I want you to stay here.
Ugh. What?
I want you to stay and be part of the family. I'm sure Daddy would let you move in if I ask him.
Oh, no.
And we could play together every day. And every night, we'd have supper with Daddy like we were siblings.
Oh, no.
It would be so great, wouldn't it?
Daddy creeps me out. Ryneus, I can't stay here, even if I wanted to. I already told you that there is something I have to do on the outside. It has to do with saving the world.
But why not? Why? I just don't understand. It's so much better here in Silvergrove than anywhere else. No one is ever hungry or sick, and there are never any clouds or rain. What is there in that stupid city that you need to get back to? The world out there, it's so cruel, so cold.
How would you know? Ryneus,
Or is it me? It's me, isn't it? I've been a bad little brother to you, and all my games were stupid and boring. But I will change all that, I promise. I just don't want you to leave. Without you, I'll be alone again. And I don't want to be alone anymore.
Alone? What are you talking about? You won't be alone here. Even when I leave. I mean, you got all the villagers, you got Daddy. You'll fix me out.
Yes, I will be. There's something I need to tell you.
Worn out.
I'm afraid that you will hate me when I do. Just like all the others.
I didn't click that. It just automatically skipped all that. He said he was worn out or something? I won't hate you, Ryneus. What is it that you need to explain to me? And I'm sorry I'm holding this knife out kind of near you and a death spell aimed sort of to the side of you, but I can't put it away right now. What is it that you need to explain to me?
It's just, I don't know where to start. I never wanted them to be trapped here.
Trapped?
You have to believe me, but it was the only way to make them love me. Back then, they were always mean to me.
Trapped.
Even though I never did anything wrong. Every time Daddy took me out on the streets, they called me freak, demon, and things like that.
Oh.
Don't you see? Everybody hated me. They all did. And it was all just because I had those bumps on my face, and my left leg was like a big clump. Only Daddy loved me, and he took care of me.
His mouth stopped moving when he talked, but I don't get it. You were cured of that.
No. I never was. All this here, it started when the old woman died.
Old woman? What old woman?
Yes. One day she just fell down and died. As she walked past our house, her heart stopped beating. That's what Daddy said. But all the others said it was me. That I killed the woman with wild magic. Because I'm a pathless demon. A freak. But that's a lie. I never wanted to hurt anyone. Ever. They only said that because they hated me from the start.
It's all right, Ryneus. Calm down.
No. Nothing is all right. Nothing at all. They came 2 days after that happened. It was already dark, and Daddy and I were asleep when all of a sudden they came into my room and tried to pull me out of my bed. I screamed and I cried, and then Daddy came and started screaming too and punched one of the men in the face. And then one of the women pulled a knife from her coat and she...
They killed your father? Or tried to, and then he used his powers.
Yes. I don't think she wanted to, but she just stabbed him in his... again and again. and suddenly there was blood everywhere, on the floor, on my drawings, on the bedsheets, even on Thoris's basket. Then they looked at each other in a weird way and just ran. Do you understand? They just ran and left me and Daddy there. I was so afraid, sister. I was so afraid. And then the stone started speaking to me.
So you couldn't do anything but that. It's like skipping past some... I guess that the dialogue wasn't voiced, so it's skipping past some of the lines. So the stone, you had it with you.
Yes. Do you see the necklace? The stone is in there. Daddy said I already had it when they found me. I'm sorry I didn't tell you earlier, but I was afraid that when you found out where it was, you would just take it and leave.
What necklace? What did the stone tell you?
It said that it could make everything better, that I could make it so Daddy didn't die, and that all my wishes would come true. I would finally be able to walk like the others, and everyone would love me as if I were normal.
What did you do?
What do you think? I said, yes. Then everything went black and I felt a tickle in my tummy, like when Daddy used to lift me in the air to play Myriad. When I woke up again, everything was different. It was day, and my room was so beautiful and light, and there was toys everywhere, and Daddy wasn't bleeding anymore, but was sitting on my bed. And he told me that I just had a bad dream, and that I should go look in the mirror. And when I did, I saw that I looked different. Like the other children. Just normal.
What does all this mean? That this world isn't real?
Yes, and no. It's the normal world, but different. It is as I want it to be.
As you wish it were.
Yes, I think that this stone can make every person here in Silvergrove see the world that I want, and do what I want them to, even before I know it myself. At first, I was so happy, you know? Everything was so beautiful. There were date pies every night, and everyone loved me. Even the other children played with me because I didn't have the bumps anymore. I was so happy.
But you aren't anymore. Why?
Because I found out that they were only nice to me because I want them to be. And they all just do what I want them to do. All the time. When I play tag with Gages, for example, it's not really him that I'm running from. It's me. He's just like a doll. A puppet. And everyone who comes into Silvergrove becomes like that. Even if I don't want them to. But you are different. I felt it the moment Gummack let you through the gate. You see my Silvergrove? But you do what you want, not what I want.
So the stone doesn't have full power over me? How's that possible?
I don't know, but whenever I look at you, it's like a part of you isn't really there. I know it sounds weird. But that's how it is.
Huh. But if you're so unhappy in this place, why can't you just make the world go normal again?
No, I can't. The stone. They told me once what would happen if I did. Everyone would die. Because they haven't eaten anything real for years.
Oh, jeez.
It's only me. Only my wishes that make them healthy. You see? And even if that didn't happen, I never want to go back out there. Daddy would die, and I would have the bumps again, and everyone would hate me. That is why you have to stay. Don't you see? Together, we can be happy here, and I wouldn't be alone anymore. Please, I beg you. This is my third wish, and you promised me that you'd fulfill all of them. You promised me!
Ryneus, I can't. There must be another way.
No, there isn't. We'd all die if I made this world go away. You, me, everyone. You have to stay.
So if I take the black stone, everyone here will die. Though as it is, they're basically slaves. I would if I could, but I can't. Think, Ryneus, there must be a way.
Why don't you believe me? There isn't. And even if there was, I wouldn't do it. You know why? Because you'd hate me out there, just like all the others. You'd see my face, the bumps, my leg, and you'd spit on me and just run away. I know you would, because it's always been like that. Always. I just can't take it anymore. Can't you see? I just can't.
That's not true, Ryneus. I wouldn't hate you.
You say that now, but how can I know it's the truth? How can I know you won't run away when you see how I really look? Tell me how I can trust you.
Because I promise. I promise you that I won't run away if we make it to the outside.
Promise, but maybe you're right. You were always nice to me from the beginning. But what if the stone is right, and we really do die if I make this world go away? Not just the others, but us too. I'm so scared. I don't want you to die.
I'm not gonna die. I recently had some Enderalian crusty bread that I took from the outside. I'm sure I'm gonna be fine. We'll make it. I promise.
Yes. Yes. Maybe you're right. Okay. Then give me... Wait. What is this? I feel so... weird.
What's going on?
Oh, whoa. No. The stone. Ooh. It's in my head. Help me, sister. Help me. It hurts so much. I'm...
How? Ooh. Oh! Wait, is that Ryneus? Oh, that's an avatar of the Black Stone. Boy. Silvergrove is an illusion created through the imagination of a sad boy and the power of the Black Stone. I managed to shatter the dream world. Now I have to find the Black Stone in the real world. Find Ryneus in the true Silvergrove. Stand by, guys. So, everyone's gonna be dead then, I suppose. What about the tavern? Excuse me. Oh. What the hell? What am I stuck on? Samael, you must let me go. Is he... am I stuck on something else, or is it him? Oh. Boarded up. I can't even get in there. Oh my god. It's like an entire virtual town. Crazy. Is that Daddy? Just looking around before I go find him. We'll see what he really looks like. Poor kid. Had no idea he never was cured this whole time anyway. Goats weren't alive either, I guess. Well, you gotta stop getting me stuck in places. All right, let's go. There's another corpse. I didn't see that one. Sounds like that. Let me look in here first.
You were right, sister. We made it.
Yes, we did. Can you walk? We should leave this place.
No, I don't think so. The bumps, they hurt so bad, you know?
I could go look for a horse. Stay here for now.
Yes, thank you.
Find a horse to take Ryneus with you to Ark. Maybe that's Daddy. Well, some of the books are real, some are ruined. Where would we find a horse? Oh. Somehow I know there's a horse over here. It was closer than I thought. Well, you're rather convenient. Take Ryneus and the Black Stone back to Ark. Hopefully he's treated nicely there. Maybe the people in the Sun Temple can help him. You know, the ones who aren't complete jerks. Stay here, right? Don't go anywhere. Is he gonna make it? Ryneus, we can go now.
Daddy? Daddy, is that you?
No.
I'm so sorry about the vase. That was Thoris. And I...
Ryneus, it's me.
Yes. Yes, I saw one of them this morning. You were right. You know, sometimes all you need to do for a wish to come true is to hold on to it long enough. Can you start us a fire now, Daddy? I'm cold. So cold.
Oh, God. So sad. Ryneus? Can you hear me? I'm gonna try to feel his pulse. Don't think I'm gonna find one. He's dead. If I bury him, can I also take the Black Stone? I'm not gonna bury the Black Stone with him, alright? Am I? Wait. That's not burying him. I cremated him. What's that noise? I guess that noise is normal. The levers were never here. I have 15 of these things? With the cake. That the tavern lady, the tavern owner gave me. Is real. Black stone of the Dalgais. Oh. I can wear it. It doesn't grant anything. Still, I wonder what would happen if I wore it for too long. I'm going back to Ark. That poor kid. If only I could have stayed there with him, but if I had stayed there with the Black Stone and not brought it back, the High Ones would have destroyed this entire world, and it wouldn't matter what the Black Stone could or couldn't do.
The one they call the prophet, aren't you? Congratulations on passing the trial. Yes.
You're very welcome. I guess. Anyway, stay tuned for next episode when I give Mariel the final Black Stone, and I suppose they're gonna start this device up and we'll see what happens. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.